Good morning, dear friends. Welcome to Professor's Vlogs. I like to give you an important point that you should remember. If the debit side of an account exceeds the credit side, the account is said to have a debit balance. On the other hand, if the credit side of the account exceeds the debit side, the account is said to have a credit balance. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you again.